here tonight. The ref had no choice but to step in, and that is how you leave the judges out of it.